Congratulations, Executor. Your success has brought us the promise of hope against the Zerg. However, we face a new threat within our own ranks. In your absence, Judicator Alderis and an entire legion of Kalai survivors from Ire have begun an open revolt against us.
By the gods, this is ill news indeed. Why would Alderis betray us so?
He and his ilk believe that it was wrong to have abandoned Ire and consorted with our people. Their prejudices have driven them to perpetuate the Conclave's sins against us. Even now, Alderis and his loyalist Templar forces are preparing to attack our citadel.
I can scarcely believe this. As if the Zerg were not enough. Matriarch, are you certain of this?
All too certain, young Templar. Executor, as Matriarch of the Dark Templar and custodian of this world, I hereby order you to terminate Judicator Alderis and quell this untimely uprising without delay. There will be no dissent among us while the Zerg are poised to strike.
There's something amiss here. The Matriarch has always been a wise and gentle soul. Though there is some merit in her decision, this is very unlike her.
That may well be. But right now, we have a friend to kill. May Adun forgive us. Be advised, Executor. Our forces are divided. Alderis has taken control of our Templar warriors and arbiters. It is possible that he may even send Archons against us.
Fear not, comrades, for we have Archons of our own. Should the dire need arise, all Dark Templar may merge to become Dark Archons. Though we sacrifice our warriors in doing so, only the might of the Dark Archons can match the forces of Alderis.
Not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. I'm waiting. So be it. Yes. Thank you. enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
Thank you.
Do not. Thoughts in chaos. We'll go. We move. Must be. Complete. Vespine gas. Thank you. upgrade complete.
Adun Torinas.
We are under attack. You require more vesting gas. Have engaged the enemy. Returned. The enemy.
Yes. Very well. For iron. Yes.
Upgrade complete.
Must have energy.
I have returned.
We hear you. We'll go. Must be.
Engage the enemy.
I'm waiting.
Protoss have engaged the enemy.
Must have the energy. We'll go. Oblivion awaits.
Awaiting instructions. Commencing.
Must be.
Awaiting instructions. Mitora confirmed.
Adun Torinas.
Awaiting instructions. Commencing. Nagatsun. Mitora confirmed. Mitora.
Yes. We hear you. So be it. Zanashkurina. Yes. Lema. Yes.
Complete.
Must have energy.
Upgrade complete.
Chaos. Must have energy. Oblivion awaits.
Narasculio. Very well.
Must have energy.
Zanashkurina.
Must be. We'll go.
Instructions. Mitora. Initiated.
Must have energy. Oblivion awaits. We move. Must feel.
Have engaged the enemy.
Must feed. We move. We'll go.
Upgrade complete.
Chaos. Must feed.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm waiting.
Yes.
upgrade complete.
So be it. Very well. So be it. Very well. So be it. Very well. For
I am needed. Commencing lock time.
I'm waiting.
Transmit. Make use of me. Confirmed. Initiate.
Warriors have engaged the enemies.
I am needed.
Have engaged the enemy.
For vengeance. Nagatsun Mitora.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Initiate. Not time. Awaiting instructions. Nagatsun. Not time. Initiate.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yes. So be it. Very well.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Have engaged the enemy.
Engage
the enemy.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm waiting.
Yes, I have not heard.
I'm waiting.
Galassos.
I'm waiting.
For iron. So be it. Yes, Lemon. So be it.
Very well.
Yes.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I am
defeated.
Teleport successful. Am I? Very well.
I'm waiting.
Very well. For iron. Am I? Very well.
I'm waiting.
Yes. Am I?
I'm waiting.
Am I?
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yes. For iron. So be it.
Very well.
For iron. Am I? So be it.
Very well.
For iron.
Teleport successful.
Very well.
I have returned.
I will join us. So be it. Am I? So be it. Am I? So be it.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
rest.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Thus, I have returned. I need instructions. I have tried for vengeance. Make use of you.
Engage the enemy.
I have returned. I'm waiting.
I'm waiting
for iron. So be it. For iron. Nirmal. So be it.
Teleport successful.
The enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'd be caught so easily, did you, Executor? You have only destroyed a phantom.
I am needed.
Again, Executor.
You have engaged the enemy of myself.
You believe me to be a traitor, but it is you and the Matriarch who will usher our race to oblivion.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yes. So be it.
I'm waiting.
Thoughts in chaos.
Yes.
You're mine. For iron.
So be it.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm waiting.
So be it.
Zarashkurina.
Their thoughts in chaos.
Engage the enemy.
Engage the enemy.
So be it.
Have engaged the enemy.
Yes.
Surrender your remaining forces and join us in eradicating the Zerg.
I would sooner die, Dark One, than tarnish the memory of Ire by joining with you. Your fate was sealed the moment your matriarch allied herself with the Queen of Blades. Those of us still loyal to Ire will never be slaves to Kerrigan and her broods.
Alderis, be reasonable. Kerrigan has changed. She no longer seeks to enslave anyone. Do not force us to destroy you.
You can no longer afford to be so naive, Artanis. While you were securing the crystals, I discovered that your matriarch has been harboring a dark secret. She has been manipulated by...
I have no time for this.
Kerrigan, what have you done?
I just cleaned up your mess, Protoss. Don't be so squeamish.
Wretched creature. This was a Protoss matter. You had no right to interfere. Be gone from this world. You are no longer welcome among us.
Fine. I've done what I came here to do. I've ensured the destruction of the renegade Cerberus, and I used you to do it. Have fun, mighty Protoss. We'll be seeing each other again. Real soon.